Helloween series intermission, possibly part one or part only. Marilyn Manson, Sneaker Pimps. Long road out of hell. Long hard road out of hell. Hard, sorry, forgot the hard. Ice cold. I'm gonna turn it back up. Watching out there, if you know the song, I love this song, so this one goes out to you too. A little talking session here. Sneaker Pimps, Six Underground, awesome fucking sex song. Anyways, Helloween series, just like the movies I was trying to make, it's probably gonna be broken down into parts like it was the first time. Thanks for viewing them, whoever viewed them, and shouts to you guys. This is intermission, and I just wanted to get that 40 out of the way real quick. series part 2, Helloween series part 2, is going to be probably within a couple days, so just watch out for it. First one was kind of fucking whack. It was just, you know, me and my girl getting drunk and stupid shit, and me wilding out on stupid shit and talking about my house and how old it is and it's haunted and funerals were held here and shit, which is basically all the truth. But on this side of the street, this main street here, basically the whole town, but like this whole side of where I live, this street was like on the side where like the mines were. I'm pretty sure there's mines underneath this house as we speak. And you know, you ever visited this area, if you're ever in the wooded area, you could see just fucking just land of just straight coal everywhere. Our ground is basically made up of coal, and just, you know, whatever dirt you see was just fucking like rounded fucking coal bits. I mean, you could say that of all of America, but Pennsylvania is pretty much like the hardcore coal country. You know, our whole families, our grandparents, great-grandparents and shit worked there, or the railroad and everything else, and, you know, blood, sweat, and tears all in this fucking state, man, especially where I'm living at, you know, my grandparents and shit, my grandfather, railroad and mines, you know, that was it, fucking, and he was in World War II. That's pretty much I could tell you, man, like, that, like, I can't say anything about me, because, like, compared to what my grandparents did or my ancestors is nothing. Like, I'm a pussy compared to what they've done. They were hardcore as shit, man, and they don't even know it, because back then, they weren't listening to shit that we're listening to. They were not doing the shit that we're doing. They were just out there living it like that, you know? And everything that they poured everything into is right here, man. It's right here. It's proof. I'm gonna show you. Just give it some time. And I'll put this video out for you, okay? So look out for Halloween series or Helloween series. Part 2. Alright? Thanks for watching. Thirsty Thursday, everybody. Have a good one.